first day here, we received an induction from the student services team. It told us all about the likes of bus passes and EMA and where we needed to go if we needed to find out any information about it. And they just made you feel very welcome.
Do hairdressing when I was young, lads. Thought I really enjoyed this course, lads. Really good, lads. It's my first year doing it.
I looked around at all the different colleges that I could choose from, and whenever I came to Southwest College on the open day, I seen all the advanced equipment and all the students were in doing their work and seeing the kinds of movies they were making, and it all looked pretty impressive to me, and it was the kind of thing I always wanted to do with my life, so I decided to come here.
Enjoying this course because it gives us the opportunity and experience to work in a real life restaurant and kitchen environment.
Sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Professor Snow or Dr. Tinsel?
Dr. Tinsel.
Why?
Because he's the smallest out of them.
Yes.
I like the fact that student services is like a drop-in service so that I'm available to go in downstairs whenever I want, and there's always someone there that can help me with whatever I need, like EMA or bus pass forms.
So you'd have been a part-time student within the college, and working most of the time is very hard to come in to receive notes and information, but I can do all this at home online through student services within the student hub. We'll be right back.
everybody's learned so much and got so much out of it. It's been the best experience anybody could ever give you. And the grand finals really did seem like the treat for getting through the heat. So this is just the icing on the cake for us.